And tonight, Action 7 News is learning New Mexico Gas Company plans to file for a rate increase next month.
Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee found out about this new development this afternoon.
They want more money.
For what? They don't get enough of what they're paying.
Shock and disgust is what customers in Espanola are expressing over the idea that New Mexico Gas Company is ready to ask for a rate increase, especially this soon after the gas crisis left many around the state without heat.
I think they're ridiculous.
Jason Marks with the Public Regulation Commission says the gas company executives told him they plan to file for a rate increase next month, something he says took him by surprise, especially after all that has happened.
I think they're dealing with a real public relations problem right now, and it's not going to make it any better for them.
Mark says by law, the company can apply for this rate hike. You see, when the company acquired the infrastructure in 2008 from PNM, it agreed to freeze rates for 3 years. That agreement is about to expire, so the company will be free to ask for the increase. A spokesperson for the gas company would not confirm or deny what the PRC is telling us, but what they're saying right now is that they are considering the next step.
They're eligible to ask for a rate increase to take effective next January, and the word I'm hearing now is that they do intend to file it.
The PRC says at this time it is unclear how much the gas company will want to raise rates.
The PRC says if the gas company files to increase rates, it will be a lengthy process with hearings and public input. The soonest customers will see that increase is next year.